things you missed yesterday's show, you know, which would not have been possible were it not for all the purple love and vibes from the community out there, just lifting them up and helping them grow. And what about to Anthony Alziel of the Toy Forge, you know, for challenging them to do that and to just rise up and above, you know, which is what a dwarf does, right? And then, you know, they had their big toy giveaway, giving away a lot of stuff. A lot of people in the community just came out and helped out with that, you know, and like Brett's daughter. And do we talk about his photography? I don't feel like we talk about it enough. And they had a guest. They had a guest by the name of Curtis Ackerman. You know, he's out there doing appearances while I'm here on my deathbed. And going back to Curtis, you know, I guess apparently he forgot that I made him. He wouldn't be doing all this if it were not for me. You ever step out of line again and go on another show without me, I'll shove a fuzz monk up your...
Purple gang gang, purple baby. Gang. Purple gang gang, purple baby. Gang. Purple gang gang, purple baby. Gang. Purple gang gang, purple baby. Gang.
Purple?
Purple!
Purple gang gang.